Never thought I'd see the Krogan and the Turians team up. Even the Reapers have to be a little nervous about pissing them off.
I'd say more than a little.
I'm sorry about Morden.
He was a good man.
Yeah, he was always running those tests. One time he tagged me in the middle of the night to ask how many livers humans had. And this bump on my elbow? He said it was just a mild bone deformation, but I'm pretty sure he stuck a probe in there.
Glad it was just your elbow.
I always thought he was crazy. Useful, but crazy. Then he gives up his own life.
To save the Krogan. Doesn't do much to disprove the crazy theory, huh?
I guess not. But he was one of ours.
So now that we got the Krogan and the Turians, what now?
The Krogan help us turn the tide on Palavin. They can shoot at something useful for a change.
Dig till we hit daylight, huh? Works for me.
So how does it feel knowing Krogan will be singing songs about you until the end of time? I think it would be an honor.
There's enough misery in this universe. It's nice to see something go right for a change.
Can't say I've ever really witnessed history in the making like this. Well, except for Sovereign attacking the Citadel, and then there was the Collector base, but this one felt good. And let's hope Rex keeps running the show on T'Chanka. Maybe we should hire a food taster for him. Imagine the carnage if someone like that brother of his, Reeve, took over.
It could happen.
I know. It's a chance we have to take, but I have to say, if it wasn't my own world that needed the help, I might have looked for a way out.
And the Salarians tried. If I had sabotaged the cure, they would have helped build the Crucible.
Oh, that's nasty. Even for them. I admire your restraint, Shepard. It's nice when we can save the galaxy without destroying another race along the way.
Let's hope our luck holds.
I wonder where all the Krogan will live now. I've never seen what you'd call a house on T'Chanka.